Stop playing with my feelings.
Why did he take my favorite boy?
You had to try to take my girl, boy.
What's up, TJ gang? It's your boy Jimmy, and I'm back with another bang. So I know y'all see I don't got Tink beside me, but I got something crazy. We over my boy DJ and Sarah House, and we about to go ahead and prank Tink. You feel me? What you about to do?
Today I'll be taking Jimmy's girlfriend.
Are you gonna take my girl for real, bro?
Yeah, we gonna see what's up. Cause I'm about to be like, oh, I got 50k in time, so we can get her reaction to see if she gonna actually just fall for me for the cash and whatever I got.
So I'm trying to see, you really got 50k in a laptop, bro?
Okay, cool.
That boy finna take my girl and we finna see how Tink react. We finna see what she do. We finna see if she go with it, you feel me? So you already know, go ahead and spam up that like button, you feel me? Smash that thing. Let's get this to how many likes should we get, bro?
Man, y'all should get this to about like 10,000 likes.
10,000 likes. Go ahead and comment down below. Comment my boy Devon down below. I'ma link his channel in it. And also go ahead and comment Team Jimmy. And also y'all go ahead and subscribe to the channel because we're on the road to 100K. Let's go set this camera.
We'll go from here and then I think I'm gonna do like little cuts in between.
Mm-hmm.
I don't know if that's the only way how you do it.
No, how if you like changing the color on the screen.
Like black and white?
Yeah, or like.
You think like, I should do like a black and white?
I should like
it.
It's
a like a
pattern?
Yeah.
Well, that's cool.
What you doing?
Is this all over here? Kind of like the slip and I got to?
Yeah.
No.
Hey, okay.
Oh!
What's wrong with your arms? They
floppy. Why are you over here moving stuff when your arms are in people? Like, what's up with you today?
What are you trying to do?
Should I get your number?
My number? What you need my number for?
I'm trying to date.
Ooh.
So, huh?
I'm trying to date.
Ooh. You trying what? Who, huh?
Set?
Date. Say who, what? Come here.
I want to date you.
Ooh.
Boy, he wilding today, I'm telling you. I don't know what to tell you, team.
You wanna date me?
Yeah.
But like, we like our age, Gary.
What about Jimmy?
Say hi, I don't care about Jimmy.
What is that? Would it say hi?
Mm-hmm.
Damn, y'all the same height?
I think he might be a little taller than me.
Oh, let me see.
Stand up real quick.
Stand up.
But what about Jimmy?
I don't care about Jimmy.
Ooh.
Well, what if Jimmy try to fight you?
Then what you gonna do?
Well, he already knows, so I'm down with some skills.
Wow. What skills? Like, so like if somebody does
something. Jimmy don't want the smoke here. He come to me. I'm all with that smoke.
What? You gonna beat up Jimmy?
We can put him on the other right now.
So you just gonna take his girl like that?
Yeah.
Okay, where'd you gonna drive her in? Like, what do you have plans for her? Where you gonna get your money from? How you gonna buy her what she needs?
I got like 50k on Trump.
Why you carrying that old 50k?
Yes, I.
And you like old. Six?
Not six.
How old are you?
11. Ain't nobody gonna know.
I'm behaving yourself. Hello?
You go with your homie. You like a trick. What do you mean,
I'm
just trying to understand,
we same height.
We said, yeah, no, we...
I know that, we same height.
Yeah, we are like the same height and all, but like, you're like two to me, and I'm like 30 to you. Like, we like... You're a little kid, literally. Like you're a kid. I got a little boyfriend.
We trying to be with you.
You trying to be with but we here together. What do you mean? Like what? You gotta explain to me. Cause I'm a little confused right now about like what you mean. Cause like you really just threw me off. I'm just trying to understand like what why you think you gonna be my boyfriend. Like I ain't got a boyfriend. I just don't understand like you're a kid.
Because Jimmy, let me tell you. I saw him on his phone yesterday. He was looking at some girl.
He was looking at other girls?
Yeah.
So he just been cheating on me. You just like, so her boyfriend out here cheating on her. I'm just gonna go talk to her because he cheating on her. What is this?
That's my move. Look.
What that move do though? Like,
that's how you impress the girl. Like, hey.
So you just walk up to the girl like, hey, can I get your number? Like, I'm just trying to understand, like, why this not okay. Like that
is okay.
No, that's not okay.
You over here still worrying about Disney?
Okay, you trying to impress me. You gotta do some hoping. Cause this, I don't even know what this is. You're like three and I got
you playing. You playing out with the real killers. Even your boy. All of what?
But you like your boy.
Oh yeah. Yeah.
You like your boy. Like,
yeah.
Oh, that's.
Yeah.
I'm like, yeah. Like, okay, hold on. Like, now you
time. I'm gonna go outside. But he ain't here right now, so we're going. He at the house. But I have the crew with me.
Yeah, the crew with you. Mm-hmm. Okay. You got like some dance moves or something? Like, you gotta show me something. How'd you
get him?
Let me call.
Let me tell you something?
Yeah, show me something. Okay. Yeah, okay. Turn around that way and do it again. Let me see how you. What? I don't understand. Like, you want me. Why do you want me my boyfriend? Like,
because Jimmy ugly.
He ugly?
Yeah.
You can't be talking about a boyfriend like that, man.
You playing with me? I'm gonna step away.
I'm playing with you? What are you? Who is giving you this? Who is teaching?
Stop playing with my feelings.
I'm playing with your feelings?
No, I already showed Jimmy up. I'm gonna put on the gloves right now. Right here.
I'm gonna need you to like calm.
How about this? We put on the gloves and we fight. You know what I'm saying?
Alright, so you want.
So whoever wins gets you.
So whoever wins out of y'all, so y'all box and get me.
Yeah.
So y'all fighting for me.
I'm not scared of no injury.
You ain't scared of nothing.
I'm with all that.
Alright, so if I call him in here right now, you're a boxer.
Yeah,
I'm glad that this man talking about saying he wanna be my boyfriend. He talking about he gonna find you for me.
Fake chains, bro.
You gotta wear fake chains, bro.
That's my icebox. I put them on
icebox where, boy?
happened?
I told him you're flirting with Tink. Wanted to see how you was gonna react.
And Tink, you were falling for that shit?
I did not fall for that.
Yeah, you were. You had to let him rap on you and
hide. All he did was that one time he hit you with one of these.
You were gonna put your hands on
him? To him?
You all been excited about something that's cool, bruh.
I thought
you were
good. I ain't know. I thought he had me. He a man now. You a man now, man. That's it. You know what's so funny? Why she got her shoes off?
Yeah, you was all comfortable. I thought we were just coming over here to help Sarah Eddie.
Talk about stuff. You, why you ain't got your shoes on?
Because I don't got my shoes on because me and him was out there doing something. I walk in here, you got your hand wrapped
bro,
up.
Okay, bro, what is the point of this
team? The point is, you were gold there with exposure.
Okay, go
ahead,
go
ahead. What's that living here, man? That's cold.
Boy, he don't got no damn Lambo.
Okay.
Okay.
I think she was believing it though.
I think so.
Hey, come on, boy. I'll take you around me all the time now, boy. That's a fuck out of the ground up.